kids, how are you all? I hope you all are doing very well. Now we are starting with chapter number 2, Roman numbers. Roman numbers you have already learned in your previous class. So here is the table of Roman symbol and Hindu Arabic symbol. I denotes 1, V denotes 5, X denotes 10, L denotes 50, C denotes 100, D denotes 500, D denotes 1000. So it is the table of Roman symbol and Hindu Arabic symbol. Numbers 1 to 10 expressed in Roman number. So we see how to express 1 to 10 in Roman number. 1, 1, 2, 1 plus 1, I, 3, like this, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. So this is how we denote 1 in Roman number 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. This is how we denote it. Rules for Roman number. So rule number 1 is the Roman number R and C can be repeated up to 3 times in succession to form number. Example, I. We can write I is equal to 1. You can write, if we write 2i, that means 2. If we write 3i, that means 3. Similarly, if we write x, x value of x is 10. But if we write double x, so that means 20. If we write triple x, so that means 30. And c, c denotes 100. If we write 2c, that means 100 plus 100, 200. 3C, that means 100 plus 100 plus 100, 300. So I, X and C, we can use it up to 3 times. These alphabets can be repeated up to 3 times. Okay. For rule number 1, you always remember that V, L are never repeated at its repetition is invalid. We never write V is equal to 10. This is wrong. For 10 we use X. We cannot write LL. This is also wrong. We cannot use DD. So this is also wrong. So only number I, X and C can be repeated. V, L and D cannot be repeated. Okay. Now, rule number 2 is when a Roman symbol of lower values is written to the right or after the symbol of higher value, the value of symbol. Example, if we write lower value to the right of higher value. If we write lower value to the right of higher value, then the value will be added. V denotes 5 and I denotes 1. So the number will be 6. And similarly, like this number. Lower value is written in the right of higher value. So what is the value of this number? 10 plus 1, 11. Okay. Similarly, value of similar Roman numbers are also shown, also added as shown in rule number 1. I have already tell you in rule number 1 that if the numbers is repeated, the value of the symbols are also added. 30. So this is rule number 2. Talking about the rule number 3, when the symbol of lower value is written into the left or before the symbol of higher value, then the value of lower digit is subtracted from the value of higher digit. For example, if the lower digit is written in the higher value, then the digits will be subtracted. The value of V is 5 and the value of I is 1. So we'll subtract it and the number is 4. Similarly, if we have to write for this number, the lower value is in the left of higher value. So the number will subtract it. 10 minus 1, 9. The value of this symbol is 9. Okay. Number 4 is when a Roman number of smaller is put in between numerals of greater value, it is subtracted from the numeral of its right. Suppose we have a number like this. Both the numbers are of higher value, but the middle one is of lower value. Middle one is of lower value. Then what we have to do? We have to subtract this middle one from the right of the symbol. We'll subtract this middle one from its higher symbol. X value of x is 10 and value of v is 5. So we'll subtract I from v. So that means the number is 10 plus 4, 14. Now moving on to exercise 2.1. Question number 1 is write the Roman numerals for the following. So here we have given number, Indo-Arabic number, and we have to convert this number into Roman. So for this, break the number. Break the number. Or you can say split the number. 8. 10. X denotes 10. X denotes 10. 10 plus 10, 20. And for 8, we'll write V 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, so this is the Roman numeral of the number 28. Now, for 44. As you all know, we cannot write 40 like this. This is wrong. So for that, you know, for 50 we use L. L is equal to 50. L is equal to 50. But if we subtract, if we write X in the left of L, so it will minus, it will be subtracted from the higher value. 50 minus 10, that means 40. And we'll write 4. How will we write 4? 1, I and 5. Again, we have subtracted 5 minus 1, 4. Okay? Now, question number 2 is write the Hindu-Arabic number for the following Roman numbers. Here on the Roman number and we have converted into Hindu-Arabic number. So x, the value of x is 10. Again the value of x is 10 and again the value of x is 10. And you all know this is 5 plus 1, that means 6. 10 plus 10, 20. 20 plus 10, 30. And 5 plus 1, 6. 36. So this is number 36. Now moving on to part B. Value of L is 50, as you all know. Value of X is 10. Now the value of X is 10. Lower number is written in the left of higher number. Then we subtract 1 from this number. So 50 plus 10, 60 plus 10 minus 1, 9. So the number is 60. 9. Okay, so the number, Hindu-Arabic number of this Roman number is 69. Number 4 is perform arithmetic operation on the following and write numerals. So we have to perform arithmetic operation in this Roman number and write in numerals. Okay, so what we have to do first, write it in Hindu-Arabic number. 10 plus 10, 20 plus 5, 6, 7. 7. 27 divided by 3. So the number is 27 divided by 3. So 3, 9, 27. So the answer is 9. Okay. Again, we'll do part G. C. The value of C is 100. Value of C is 100. Value of L is 50 plus value of 10 is, X is 10 plus 10 divided by 10 plus 10 plus 10 plus 10. So the number is 100 plus 100, 200, 200 plus 50, 250, 260, 270. 270 divided by 30. So again, the answer is 9. 30 nines are 27. So again, the answer is 9. So you have to do question number 4 like this. So kids, that's all for now, and we have completed our next chapter, Roman numbers also. Kids, as you all know, I am giving you 2 assignments per week just to cover up your April month syllabus, as I have joined recently and I have to cover the syllabus of April also. So I hope you all cope up with me and send your assignment regularly. Thank you.